Frost Monster here. As you know, there's nothing I like better than getting underground and breaking up concrete. I've had to work extra hard because everyone keeps using Flexboard 25. No matter how hard I try, I can't seem to break it.
When you pour concrete, be sure to lay down Flexboard 25. It keeps heat in the ground and the frost monster out.
Fully!
Flexboard 25 from Lightform Technologies, the best way to build.